Responding to a house fire, emergency workers in Phoenix left an ambulance running to keep the inside cool for any potential burn victims. Travis Ward drove off in the ambulance, taking it for a joyride, running over gardens, a stop sign, and crashing into parked cars. He finally came to a stop when he slammed into a house. Later, he admitted he was high on marijuana.